God, and forgive us our trespasses.
The Lord with his own prayer. How else to begin?
Should hear.
You were not always such a bishop.
When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child, thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things.
Yes, that's all very well, but keep in mind, unless you become as little children.
Ashore, they came straight away to help me.
are you speaking of?
Three old hermits, your lordship. It seems they live on that island over there. You can just barely see it.
I see nothing.
Look along my hand. See that cloud?
Still nothing.
How do they look, these holy men, these hermits? Can you tell us something about them? Are they like you and me?
Just about nothing I asked them. I said, have you been living here a long time? And the old one said, the one with the smile, all he said was, have mercy on us. Have mercy.
Not certain.
dad and mother. I should simply like to see how they work for their salvation, and perhaps I might be of some help to them.
With all respect, Your Grace, it's not the best idea.
Is it out of the question?
From what I've heard, these are stupid old men, not worth your time.
They're strange, and then some. Let me tell you, friends, you've never seen the like.
They don't understand anything, they don't say anything, they're dumb as fish.
They're strange and then some. Let me tell you, friends, you've never seen the like.
I can pay for your trouble, Captain. Could you then have someone take me there?
Of course, but we will lose some time.
I will pay for that time. I should like to see them.
Very well, Your Grace.
And so a boat, if you please. I will meet these holy ones.
Bless the Lord.
my good man, what are you doing to save your souls? Tell me, how are you serving our Savior here on this little island of yours?
How to serve God? We don't know how, we only serve ourselves, servant of God. Finding a little something to eat, here and there, your reverence, begging your pardon, just here and there.
But how do you pray? How do you pray?
This is the way we pray, your grace. This is what we know.
The Trinity at least, but that is not enough. You mean to please the Lord, but you hardly know how to serve Him. It's true there is a Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And when the Son walked on this earth, He taught us all to pray. Now, my good man, let me
Lord, open our eyes.
Thank you.
little children, so great war to learn. I feel blessed to have been able to bring them the word of God. And yet...
God will bless your work. Time for sleep tonight.
So simple, the ways of God are strange. I cannot get them out of my mind.
Thank you.
it is not for me to teach you. In my pride, I try to change you.